हेलो गाइस, गुड मॉर्निंग टू एवरीवन। डियर फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज संबलपुरिया पिला। आई अगेन वेलकम यू टू ए न्यू ब्लॉग। डियर फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी विल मूव टू आवर स्कूल, ओके, एंड आई विल शो यू माय स्कूल, वेयर डू आई वॉक, ओके। सो वी विल टूर टू आवर स्कूल टुडे, राइट? सो आई एम रेडी राइट नाउ एंड वी विल गो टू आवर स्कूल राइट नाउ, एंड आफ्टर सम टाइम यू कैन सी माय स्कूल, where do I walk, okay, so see you then, right? Okay guys, so I am on a outing now. I have made my way to my school, okay, so I'm get ready, so let's go. Okay, before I go, I must switch off all the bulbs, fan and so things. It's really good to save electricity and all kind of energies that we have, okay. So that's my motif, okay. So let's make our way out of my home, okay. This is the place where I live in, okay. So guys, I'm on my halfway, on my school, on my way to school. The climate is pleasant right now. This is Lord Ram Mandir, okay. You can see Lord Ram Mandir here, temple of Lord Ram, and I very often walk to my school, okay. You may be surprising. I am working as a central government employee, but I walk to school so many times, right? It's good for health, okay? I have my bike and scooty, but basically I prefer to walk on. That's really good. Okay, this is the scenic beauty of this place. The road is quite thin today. Okay, because lockdown is everywhere imposed and people are not so much making any outing. That's good at all. So I had to dial my friends, but he's not picking up the phone. So I thought I must talk to you for some time and okay. This is D.Ed. Undergo certain training, okay, before they become the real teachers, okay, before they are ready to teach, okay, they learn certain here, as you know, to be a KSU, this is KSU campus, what is the name of the school, I don't know what to do, okay, here one of my teachers work as principal here. Okay, Kavi Samrat Upendra Vansh. One of the teachers. Kavi Samrat, okay. Kavi Samrat is very famous in Ganjam, right? In Anjanagar especially. And many of the institutes have been named after him because of the vast contribution that he made in the field of literature during the medieval period. Okay, he had the language used in the poems were very, very flowery, right? And you cannot make out his poems without having a dictionary, right? Dictionary of Odia he used. Basically, wrote in Odia, right? And he has significant contribution to Odia, and therefore he called him Samrat, Kavi Samrat, and in English it is called Emperor, okay? Emperor among the poets. Okay, so that's about PSU book, Kavi Samrat Upendra Bhansh, B.Ed. College. Thereafter, I would show you here Kavi Samrat Upendra Bhansh College here. Before we could see the college, now I can show you the gateway to Baleswar Maharaj. Okay, here you can find the Lord Shiv temple, and besides that, you can also take a look upon the beautiful Bhanj Jal Bhandar. Okay, Bhanj water reservoirs, that is very magnificent beauty you can see, and at one day I will tour to there also. This is the college, Kavi Samrat Upendra Bhanj College, that reads in Odia, Kavi Samrat Upendra Bhanj Mahavidyalaya, that means college, right? And right now I am nearing my school as well. My school is Kendriya Vidyalaya Bhanjanagar. It's a very small one because we don't have the school building right now, and it's located within the campus of KSEB College as well, right? Within the KSEB College, my Kendriya Vidyalaya is situated, and it's a very small one. I will show you everything there. Where is my friend? He is not coming, and I'm not reaching out to him also. This is the way. Okay, and it leads to Fulwani, right? Kalinga, Fulwani, this way, and this way you can go to Bhanjanagar. My school is somewhere at the outskirts of the Bhanjanagar. Okay, at the outskirts of Bhanjanagar. These are certain offices. I don't exactly remember what offices. This is another way to go to college. Okay, after some time I will show you my school. So finally I reached to my school. This is my school, Kendriya Vidyalaya Bhanjanagar. Okay, this is the entrance. It reads Kendriya Vidyalaya Bhanjanagar. Okay, now we are entering into the school. My friends may be laughing at me. Okay, my colleague, they are inside the school and they may be making fun of me. Hello guys. So I finally came off. Okay, so guys, I reached my school here. Hi everyone, these all are my friends, my colleague. Meet our LDC sir.
Come.
He help in the administration, okay? This is Mr. Aritra sir. Okay, he is a very efficient teacher. And this is Mr. Perfect.
He is a very efficient teacher. Main introduce karta hu
uska. You know na, everyone knows me. This is not going to be final blog. I am just... So hello guys, this is my campus. A very small one. हेलो सर, एडमिशन हो रहा है? सम एडमिशन वर्क इज गोइंग ऑन हियर एंड फ्यू कॉलिग्स हैव कम ऑफ. आई एम नॉट असाइन्ड एनी ड्यूटी. यस सर. सैलरी स्लिप कोई बात नहीं. ओके, लेट इट. गुड मॉर्निंग सर, नमस्कार. एडमिशन जस्ट मेकिंग फन यार, जस्ट मेकिंग फन.
वीडियो बना रहे?
दिस इज आवर
वीडियो.
यस सर.
वाओ,
से हाय सर.
हाय,
इंट्रोड्यूस योरसेल्फ.
कोई तो नहीं है ना?
कोई नहीं है, जस्ट
मेकिंग वीडियो है.
हाँ, जस्ट शोइंग द कैंपस टू माय फ्रेंड्स. And it will help to Bhavani sir as well.
Oh.
Okay.
वो video और photo का जो vlog है उसमें डालने
हैं? हाँ सर, कभी डालता हूँ, आधा डालता हूँ, आधा नहीं डालता. काम करना है अभी. So finally I came off to the campus. This is another side of the campus. It reads Kendriya Vidyalaya Bhanjanagar. Okay, and this is our staff room, a very small one. Okay, it is locked today because no teacher is coming. वेरी स्मॉल वन एंड देन फाइनली अवर फील्ड हियर. ओके
दिस वे लीड्स टू
फील्ड राइट एंड वेयर आवर फ्रेंड वॉक टू देयर फॉर प्लेइंग एंड फाइनली आई हैव माई सम वर्क ऑफ रजिस्ट्रेशन. Have my paper with me and I will do it right now. So meet you after some time after completion of work. We will again see. All the rooms have been closed. Sir, उधर इधर बैठ सकता हूँ ना? That one. क्या नाम बोलते हैं? इटी बसे बोल. ठीक है. Okay, so finally I came off here and I will have to manage my work here. All the rooms have been closed. Because no one is coming, right? Okay, pasina aa raha hai. Sweat is coming out. Now I will get chill here and do my work very, very calm way. So I came out finally. Right. So friends, so this is my school, a very small one. This is actually a campus. Okay, campus of the KSCU College where we are allotted for the schooling of. Kendriya Vidyalaya. The building is very soon coming up, but that is under construction. Some places have been selected for erecting the school building, but the things are not so much acceleration. Okay, so lots of time it takes for the building to be come up. And anyway, things is going fine here. So you may have seen a lot of huge buildings. While you are talking about especially Kendriya Vidyalaya, right? So you must have thought like this, but this kind of school also existed in the country. And no matter, we have to manage, but right, schooling is very, very important. Giving education is very, very important. Building has nothing to do, but however, infrastructures always facilitate our education system, right? So however, building is small, but still we have to provide quality educations. However, I should not disagree that infrastructures always facilitate the education, but that's not the everything. So let me complete my work, then I will show you some different areas of my school campus. So hello guys, I completed my work right now and now I will head to principal sir. Let me see whether I am continue this blog before him or not. And okay, before I going to that, I must show you some other areas of the campus. Okay, the work is on progress. Administration work, right? Admission work is on process. The administration is doing very, very diligently. Okay, so this is our secondary section. Okay, you can see these three buildings, three rooms. This is secondary section. Okay, and I will lead to some other where. Okay. Then this is the place where you can wash your hands and get fresh up. This is campus. Hi auntie. Kanta acho kam re aaj out didi asinanti auntie asinanti aude jona
asinanti
acha acha acha. This is our primary block. Okay, no one is here. Let I would have introduced them, right? So this is the campus. Okay, and this is the area you could see, right? Okay, let complete this block after some time. We are gonna complete it. So I will go to principal sir right now. Hello master. Okay, I will get the sign of principal sir before I complete the work. Sir, admission is what? Hi, sir. Okay, this is the place where admission work is going on, and I think we are not allowed into the block because certain documentation work is going on. Okay, this is our own area where we do the, we have to maintain certain protocols before the things are in execution, right? So let's move out of the place. So guys, right now I completed my work from principal sir, but however I could not continue the blog before him because it is not an official one, so I didn't want to involve him. And besides, you know na, principal sometime bossy, sometime a very good administrator, sometime they are leader. Wait, this is our art sir, Mr. Pal. Say hi sir.
Hi.
This is his work, you can see. He's a very magnificent artist. Okay. And I will show the rest of the campus also. How does he work? Okay. This is the work he does everywhere. It has been painted everywhere, right? This is the painting that he made. The things that he made is just superb everywhere he has painted. It's a very small one, but he have well designed and well maintained the campus. Okay, he and our Billu Kusu sir is very very efficient in maintaining the beautification of the campus. Okay, so I will talk to my friends right now, then see you again. Okay, yes, now I am at Sanskrit room. You can see my Sanskrit room. Hello madam, what is going on? Take a look here. Madam, take a look here. Hello madam, say hi to my friends.
Hi, myself Lydian. But my mouth is banned.
Okay, because of corona she is not able to speak up. This is Sanskrit room and we have a very very pleasant house, pleasant room here. Okay, so you could see the Sanskrit room and you see madam was busy there. Okay, we have lots of work sometime, all the time. Being a cavian is very very tough and very very, we can also get handsome salary as well, no doubt about it, but you have to work for a very long time and it's really good. We enjoy the work. And this is our library room or examination department where library ma'am becomes the in charge here. This is examination department and library room is there. Sorry, I forgot to say there, right? Then that is very close to the sports room, right? And library, I will show you, I will lead you to there. Okay, so we have a small but very very beautiful campus. Okay, this is KV Banjanagar. And this is sports room. Here, the Nagaland man, my friend Billu Kusu sir, is in charge of the sports, or he is the sports teacher. This is library room, and I introduce you with the library madam, Mrs. Deepthi Kanungu, right? And these are the campus, right? So with this, I will complete the blog here and hope you enjoyed watching me or hearing me for a long time, and we will meet again with a very beautiful blog. Okay, if I find any time out of my busy schedules, then definitely I will lead to the Bhanja Jal Bhandar that I was showing you before the time. This is the place that time people were gathered here. Okay, this is the place where the field, right? This is the field where our children play. It's a very, very, very vast stretches of land. And you can also see the stadium there. It is a common playground for the college, school, and the urban setup of Banjanagar. Okay, so दिस इज द प्लेस एंड फाइनली आई मस्ट से बाय टू यू एंड अगेन आई विल कम अप विद अ ब्यूटिफुल ब्लॉग इफ आई फाइंड टाइम एंड वी विल डेफिनेटली गो टू बीजू पार्क राइट बीजू पटनायक पार्क यू मस्ट नो अबाउट हिम अ वेरी वेरी फेमस फ्रीडम फाइटर एंड चीफ मिनिस्टर ऑफ इंडिया हु हैपन टू बी एंड ओके सो एंड ही नेटिव टू दिस प्लेस एज वेल फ्रॉम गंजाम ओके ओके सो बाय फॉर नाउ थैंक यू एवरी वन फॉर हियरिंग मी फॉर सच अ लॉन्ग टाइम होप यू मस्ट हैव एन्जॉयड एंड ओके सो दिस वॉज ऑल अबाउट माई केवी स्कूल एंड आई वर्क हियर एज ए सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट एम्प्लॉई और केंद्रीय विद्यालय टीचर ओके आई वर्क एज ए टी जी डी एस एस टी राइट आई डील इन सोशल स्टडी बट माई पैसन इज ऑल अबाउट इंग्लिश एज आई टोल्ड यू ऑल द टाइम आई हैव ए वेरी वेरी डीप इंक्लाइनेशन टूवर्ड्स द लैंग्वेज ऑफ इंग्लिश एंड आई इंस्पायर मैनी ऑफ फन टू माई फ्रेंड्स टू गो फॉर इंग्लिश ऑल द टाइम एंड दैट्स द प्राइम रीजन हाउ एवर आई टीच एस एस टी इन द स्कूल बट आई हैव डीप फैसिनेशन और लव फॉर द लैंग्वेज ऑफ इंग्लिश एंड आई इंस्पायर माई स्टूडेंट्स आई इंस्पायर माई फ्रेंड्स टू मेक सम टाइम टू डू सम इंग्लिश राइट इन द डे टू डे लाइफ बिकॉज दैट गोना टू बी वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट इन द लाइफ ओके सो फॉर दैट आई विल हैव सम अदर वीडियोज ऑल्सो सो बाय बाय फाइनली बाय राइट नाउ ओके सी यू अगेन सो गाइज आई एम ऑन माई वे बैक टू माई क्वार्टर एंड आफ्टर फ्यू मिनट्स आई विल बी रीच देयर एंड आई विल प्रिपेयर ऑल माई लॉन्च एंड विल हैव देयर आफ्टर आई विल प्रिपेयर सम वर्क फॉर माई चिल्ड्रेन एंड अगेन आई विल ट्रांजेक्ट माई डे टू डे बिजनेस ऑफ स्कूलिंग थ्रू ऑनलाइन सो गाइज फाइनली आई रीच माई प्लेस वेर आई रीव दिस इज द प्लेस वेर आई लिव इन ए रेंटेड हाउस इट लुक्ड ए लिटिल बिट ओल्ड बट वेरी वेरी मैग्निफिसेंट सो आई एम एट ऑफस्टेयर राइट आई लिव ऑफस्टेयर एंड माई लैंडलॉर्ड they live downstairs and this is all about the place okay it look but old but the things are very very awesome here right so with this we completed the blog and this was my 2 days journey and this way we completed our 2 day journey and next blog very soon come up so get in touch and if you like this please do like subscribe okay to get this kind of beautiful blog and have some knowledge about English as well okay so thank you very much please like and subscribe and get in touch with me thank you so much